Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from CodeGive.com, link in the description below. Title: Understanding Oxidation Numbers in Selenium, a Comprehensive Tutorial. Introduction. Oxidation numbers are essential in understanding the chemical behavior of elements in compounds. In this tutorial, we will delve into the concept of oxidation numbers, specifically focusing on selenium. We'll explore what oxidation numbers are, how to determine them, and provide a practical code example in Python to calculate oxidation numbers for selenium in different compounds. What are oxidation numbers? Oxidation numbers are assigned to elements in chemical compounds to represent the distribution of electrons. They indicate the apparent charge an atom would have if the compound were composed of ions. The oxidation number of an atom is crucial in balancing chemical equations and predicting the reactivity of elements. Determining oxidation numbers for selenium. Rules for assigning oxidation numbers. Selenium oxidation number examples. Code example in Python. Let's create a Python function to calculate the oxidation number of selenium in a given compound. Conclusion. Understanding oxidation numbers in selenium is crucial for predicting its chemical behavior. By following the rules and employing the provided Python code, you can calculate oxidation numbers for selenium in various compounds. This knowledge is valuable for both theoretical understanding and practical applications in chemistry. ChatGPT.